Seguinte.
Is this, and obviously like more in-depth vertebrae system. I could do a lot of that with texture too, though. I don't know. I might do that. Minus the processes and stuff. Excuse me. So those, I think, need to be sculpted in there. What are they? They get kind of long, I think. Each one's kind of like that. And again, these need to come out, so... Oh. Forgot I merged those. There. Yeah, they need to be more like that. Which means this can... This way. And almost be in... complete correct spot. Almost. Bit. Need to mess with the cream. Aside from that, that's looking a little better. Let's see about getting these a little closer into where they sit in here. Snake hook off of those. That little weird bit was holding Alt and Smooth. Some crazy noise from that. Placeholder for now. Excuse me. I'm gonna save that and I think I'll call that there. That's it for me. And so I'll be back on Friday, I think. Should be back on Friday. And it'll be either this or I'll start sculpting a little bit more on red. Possibly get to Retopo? Maybe. If not Retopo, it'll be, doing the skin flaps for Granny, and then that'll be, well, I shouldn't say skin, it's gonna be muscle tissue, and then that should be good. That'll be the way we go. Excuse me. All right, thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you Friday. See ya.